notice that sometimes you talk to him.
I do not talk to the boss. I talk to my friend.
Your friend?
The one who lives in the box.
Your friend lives inside the box?
It's a she. A woman.
What exactly does she say to you?
That I'm special.
You know, I would sure like to meet her.
Not possible. No one can see her. Not even me.
Devil
looks for innocence, a pure soul. It will move back and forth from the box, searching for a proper host.
The host begins to hear voices, experience visions. All of this is the deception of the spirit to protect the host and drive others away. The final stage is when the devil attaches to the host. It will feed and take until there's nothing left. It wants only one thing. That which it does not have. Life. Does not have.